Buenos dias, everybody. Doc Knight here with another episode of Doom. Episode 2, exactly. Man, I had so much fun doing this. I'm just recording it right now, which is almost... It's in the same day. Anyway, I'm going to continue off on the nightmare difficulty. Man, I really enjoy this game. I hope you guys are really liking it too. Just, I don't know, there's a lot of, what's the word? It's like a dark pleasure. I guess it's a good way of putting it. Yeah, it's gory, it's terrible, but it feels awesome playing a guy who's just gonna physically beat demons and put them in their place. All right.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances not operational.
Damn little imps. Hard to see in here.
Main power offline. All entrances not operational.
Close the door, Jam. Use my hands to force it open.
Now, in what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting.
No. I don't understand how anyone can believe that the demons, or anything from hell, would ever help us just for the sake of helping us.
I believe in you. And what will be your final moment?
There we go. It's like I was like, let me make better use of your arm. He's dead.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. A seat alongside the tough as I will. The new world that they create for
must be this way. I know I beat this game, but it's actually kind of a long game, so I just totally forgot where I'm supposed to go.
I believe in honesty.
Oh,
especially
duh.
Now.
Oh boy. Okay. Explosive barrels when available. Okay. Ah, what the? No. Okay. Ah. Damn it. The loading time's a bit of a pain, so I'll start trimming down on that. It looks like he was disarmed. Ah, that was terrible. I'm sorry. No, I'm not really sorry. That was worth it. Yes. Sweet. Not so sweet. There we go. Oh man, this is great. Okay, sweet health. I'm stuck with a grenade launcher. It's always great. Ooh, what the heck is that? Oh hell yeah, this is something new. Oh neat. Guess what?
Each year we harvest the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Follow your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's soul harvest.
Now, what good is a chainsaw against a horde of demons? Fans, let me enlighten you. That's what's cool. What about a chainsaw against the horde of demons? Oh, I got it. Hold up.
Here at the UAC, we...
Sweet.
More than you ever dreamed you could be. Talk to your supervisor to see if you need to.
These guys are the problem. Those guys are health at this point. Chainsaw, whenever you're low on health, it'll take all your problems for you.
Access denied. Yellow security limits required.
Armor. Gasoline. Oh, crap. Oops. All this time trying to get up here, but it's just armor. I mean, it's armor, but it's armor.
UAC, the world is counting on us.
Sized them up, blew them away. Kill me. Yeah, that's right. Get the stuff I need, shotgun ammo, armor. They're just there so you can beat them up, I swear.
Access denied. Yellow security limits required.
Yoink. I love the soundtrack too. Ah, I just took that point blank.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Start thing. With the leg. No. Okay. Good. All right. Shit. All right, cool. Ah, oh, fucking lucky hit. Doom guy loves his shotgun, but it does bug me at how long it takes to get anything fully automatic. I'll kill all these guys, they're my health right now. Sweet. There's a temporary amount of invincibility when you do these two, so they're really useful. You just do them when you can. Ah, I did that to myself. Fuck. I should have jumped and shot that grenade. Oh. You got ready for that one. Good enough. Keep moving in circular motion, maybe that'll work. Alright, I guess we'll reverse it. Oh, I need ammo. Oh, A lot of these deaths are just my fault. I'm in a real hard time with this one.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown.
Oh, where'd you even come from?
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Oh, I'm gonna have a hard time living through this one, then. Just got hit by those chumps. Oh, well, might as well give him my best go. Oh, I ran out of ammo. I should have used the chainsaw on that one. I'll take out all the possessed. So was all of them. Alright, no more screwing up. Make it back around for the health. Damn! Oh, you're just walking health right now. Oh, you had to die before I could... Good. Chainsaw time. I wasn't as cool as I wanted it to be, but you know what? I'll take it.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Man, that's tense. All right, how? Ammo. That's close. Might have to trim this down just for the sake of time. I died a lot doing that. health. Well, this sucks. I'm never gonna use the charge burst. There you go. Card. Wonder how many of you saw that coming. Get back down there. Welcome to Mars, people. It's nice to have a different weapon for once. Oh, you guys are gonna love this. Still need ammo. Oh yeah, health. Super. Oh yeah. Oh, an armor still. Seriously though, how cool is the soundtrack? Aw, he thought he had a chance. Shoot. Going up. I wish this game doesn't have like that awful elevator music. I love this guy so much.
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Fuck you. It's alright, okay. I'm just gonna back out here, go to the other side. Now, what I do remember is that there were doors in the other one, going back. So instead of going that way, oh crap! Well, let's take care of these guys first. Well, much left of that one, was there? Let's go back a little bit. Alright, I found a secret. Wouldn't exactly tell me which secret it was, or what I'm doing here, or... Oh! Okay. I know where I'm at. Sweet. Awesome. Alright! Finally figured out a secret. Alright, moving along.
All UAC employees are subject to regular med checks to ensure their production capabilities are not degraded.
Sorry about the hold up on the action. I really needed to explore that. I just wanted to get some bonuses and goodies. Never actually found that one before, so that's a plus. Right. Climb. I'm gonna go with no. Oh, these guys suck. Ah, there goes all my armor. Jeez. Oh, ammo. Not anymore. Oh, just in case I missed the machine gun earlier. Oh crap! I should have stuck with a shotgun. Damn it. Ammo in here. Oh, not what I was expecting to hit. There we go. Nice. Hello, hello. Right on. More ammo. That's like never a bad thing. You can never have too much ammo. You did not just touch me. Oh, that was a glitch. Oh. Set me back. Size them up and knock them down. I thought there were armor plates in here. God dang it! He's immune to everything! Wait, I know what he's not immune to. Missed him. I figured since I was gonna go get ammo anyway. There we go. Yeah, let's see your shield block that. Yeah, I know there's an imp behind me, but
it's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
It's Doom Guy. Can handle anything. On here, I was just worried about armor. I mean health.
Deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through Gamar's installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Always double check and backtrack. Man, there's a lot of secrets in that level. Alright, well, I'm ending this episode here too. gonna try to record as much as possible. I'm having a lot of fun with this game and recording it for you guys. So that being said, I'll get to work on recording again real soon. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of Doom. Hasta luego.